Chickpea bread Turkish, nohut ekmeği, is a type of bread made from chickpea flour from the Albania and Turkey. The most significant difference of this type of bread is, instead of using regular yeast, they use a yeast made from chickpeas. Chickpea yeast is mixed with flour and water and left out overnight in a warm place. The next day, dough is cut into pieces, placed on a tray and baked.
See also:
Farinata.